Dear friends, welcome to my channel. We will solve one equation today. This video. Question is, upon a minus 1 plus 1 upon a minus 1 to a minus 2, 1 upon a minus 2, a minus 3 plus 1 upon a minus 3, a minus 4 equal to 1 upon 6. We have to find out value of a in this equation. So how we will solve this problem? See, we will take first this first term. Let us break this into partial fractions. Let us see how we can do it. See, 1 upon a minus 1, a minus b, a minus 2 equal to is c upon a minus 1 plus b upon a minus 2. Let us write it like this. Now we can write it like this. C a minus 2 plus d a minus, right? Multiply by this. So this becomes a minus 2, this becomes d a minus 1. Put a is equal to 1 in this equation, we get 1 equal to minus c, and this is 0. So this gives c equal to minus 1, and a is equal to 2 gives 1 equal to, this is 0, so this is d. We get d equal to 1. So we can write it like this. D is 1, so this is a minus 2 minus 1 upon a minus 1, correct? So we can write this first term as this. So similarly we can write this second term as 1 upon a minus 2, a minus 3 equal to 1 upon a minus 3 minus 1 upon a minus 2, right? In the same way, we can write like this. And we can write this term 1 upon a minus 3, a minus 4 equal to 1 upon a minus 4 minus 1 upon a minus 3. So putting these values, adding these, we get LHS, this is left hand side of this equation, this becomes equal to C, 1 upon A minus 2 minus 1 upon A minus 1 plus 1 upon A minus 3 minus 1 upon A minus 2 plus 1 upon A minus 4 minus 1 upon A minus 3, and this is equal to 1 by 6, right? So this cancels with this, right? And this cancels with this. So we are left with 1 upon a minus 4 minus 1 upon a minus 1 equal to 1 by 6, right? Now see, this becomes a minus 4, a minus 1, a minus 1 minus a plus 4 equal to 1 by 6, right? So here this cancels with this. This is 4 minus 1, 3. So this becomes 18. And this is a minus 4 into a minus 1. Or this becomes a square minus 5a plus 4 equal to 18. Right? So this becomes a square minus 5a minus 14 is 0. Right? So we can factorize it, this becomes a minus 7 into a plus 2 equal to 0. So solving it, we get a equal to 7 and minus 2. So dear friend, this is how we can solve this equation. Here the trick lies in
this one, finding out the partial fractions of the given terms. Once we do these partial fractions, then it becomes quite easy. This is basically a second order equation. Dear friend, this is how we can solve this problem. Kindly like it and share it with your friends, and further kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.